And welcome back. It's already been a little tense.
Yeah.
Just keep it going.
Careful, Arbiter. You wouldn't want to soil your armor.
What is the deal with this game today? Why?
Get a proof of my prowess! Well hidden!
Right. Rage quit! I can't do it. Can't do it right now. I'm sorry. Can't do this.
That was like complete, total, like random shit.
I can't handle it. I can't handle it.
Aaron, I'm like, that kind of scared me, actually. Yeah, that's a bit. I'm not used to white kid throwing keys and shit.
I can't play this at the moment. Can you find the settings in my Xbox so it won't turn off while we're gone?
Hang on one second.
So we just had our first ever rage quit on the game to the point where he rage quit mid-game. That's unfortunate.
This is my first rage quit of Kodak Rage.
Yay! Yay!
I can't do this anymore. Yeah. I gotta get some food in me.
You gotta get some food in you before you can frustrate some more. Alright, well, if for some reason this video goes up, thank you for watching. If you waited long enough to hear White Kid's rage quit,
congrats.
Congratulations, because that doesn't happen often enough to record. When we come back, where are we at?
You know, I don't even care.
Okay. Where are we at, Aaron? Do you know where we are? Because I came home from work, so I have no idea where the fuck you are.
We were on 4 part 2, then the rage quit happened, so we're on 4 part 2.5.
4 part 2.5. Alright, well, thank you all so much for watching. He's screaming fuck as he walks up the stairs. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and subscribe if you're not already, and we'll check you on episode 4, part 2.5. Thank you all.